composition of Josie McDermott's The Trip to Birmingham, and the second one, John picked it, and he has no name for it, so blame him for